mwanamke amepata kitu chema, amepata kibali kutoka kwa Bwana. Mwanamke mwema mtajia mumewe, mwanamke mwema kuheshimiwa daima.
Alitokwa na damu miaka kumi na miwili ya mateso akamaliza yote alikuwa nayo. Ni nini inayokusumbua mama? Weka tumaini lako kwake, yeye ni mwaminifu, anaweza yote, atakusaidia. Weka tumaini lako kwake, yeye ni mwaminifu. Pole sana, pole sana, kwanza usilie,
usilie.
I'm
Anatupenda, sita moja milele, imejika tena ni simba kabila la Yuda ni Bwana
Unajibu maombi.
ajili yako. Umenilinda na kuniponya kwenye magonjwa na katika shida zangu. Wewe hukuniacha, umenitendea mambo makuu. Peke yangu mimi singeweza lolote mjikuumbalo. Wewe umenijibu, yeah, 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 yeah. Munite nami nitawaitika, nitauonesha mambo makubwa na magumu. Musio yachua ni kama yule mwanamke ana alilia kwa uchungu kubwa, ukasikia maombi yake Jehova. Wewe ni mwema ukamupa Samueli. Nikupe nini? Umejibu maombi, umetenda mema maisha ni mwangu. Nasema sante ya, nasema sante.
Jehovah, unajibu maombi,
unajibu. nani nana e baba maombi ya watoto wako uliwajibu toka mwanzo mpaka leo wewe unajibu maombi ya unajibu
Yakupi
haki zao, atusipo wafanyia kosa, wananunae. Wapo wengine, wanahila zao, atusipo watendea kosa, watakuchukia. Nakwambia wasamehe, usilipe mabaya. We mama we, wasamehe bure. Kila kukicha watakuona wewe. Kukicha watakuona wewe
unanenepa,
na wakinuna wewe tabasamu,
tabasamu kwa furaha. Tenda wema lele zako, wanaokuchukia wewe wasamehe. Tenda wema lele zako, wanaokuchukia mama
umubariki, umubariki jirani yako, umubariki, umubariki, eh, umubariki jirani yako, eh. Blessings to you. Wonderful, wonderful. I believe that the song has blessed you. I believe you are really blessed, lifted, enjoy. Keep listening to it again and again and again. And make sure that you share this video. And I want to say that you need to be praying for this artist. This powerful, powerful, anointed men and women of God that releases themselves to sing songs from the Spirit that is blessing people around the world. That's even blessing you right now. So you need to keep praying for them. Keep praying for them. And anytime you hear that they have a conference or a concert close to you, or close to your city, close to your town, make sure you are there. Support their ministry. Get their tapes. Send them often if you need to do that. Be a part of their life. Because I believe that God raises people with such great things to be able to bless humanity. And I also believe that humanity needs to be a part of that greatness. So that the same blessing that God gives to them will come to you and through you. All right. So spend time. I repeat again, spend time in praying for such great people, the men and women of God that God is using when it comes to music. God has anointed. So there's so much power in worship. There's so much power in praise, and there is so much power in positive, inspirational songs. Songs that minister to people, that speak life. Songs that can take you out of pain, out of sorrows. You know, when you pray for such people, God empowers them the more to deliver more to you, to bless you, and to bless your destiny and your generation and people around you, your community, your nation, your whatever, to give you, put you to a greater height. So I'm glad for what you are doing, taking your time to really watch this video. Before I pray for you, I need to again introduce to you three things. Number one, I'm going to introduce to you my book. This book is Discover the Real You and Change Your World. Is a very powerful, powerful book. Great book. This book is going to bless you. You need to get this book. Discover the Real You and Change Your World. It's all over the world. You get copy for yourself, for your friends. You get copy from for your neighbors, for your colleagues, everywhere, anywhere. You know, and they're going to thank you for this. So this book is everywhere. You can order it from Amazon. You can order it from eBay. You can order it from Barnes & Noble. You can just order it anyway. Just Google the name. That's my name over there. All right. Bishop Aforen S.O.G. Eagle. And discover the real you. You got to discover where you are. There's so much greatness in you, so much potential in you, so much power in you, so much creativity in you, so much possibilities in you. To win, to reign in this world, you need to get hold of this book. You need to read it until you get it, until you get it, until you get it, and until you get it. All right. So get a copy for yourself, for your friends and your family. You're going to say thank you, sir, because something is going to